Welcome back to AJSpeller.com. In today's tutorial, we want to revisit a previous tutorial where we didn't simplify some equations, so I want to do that now. In that tutorial, we were tasked to find the equation of both tangent lines to the graph of the ellipse that passes through the point 0, 4, and 0, 4 is not actually on the graph. And you know what? Let me go ahead and write the equation for the ellipse. That equation was x squared over 4 plus y squared over 9 is equal to 36. And that's what we see with this ellipse written here. We have the two tangent lines. We have the points of tangency. And we see that the tangent line is going through that point of tangency and the point 0, 4. And now let's go ahead and simplify each one of these equations. First, let's work with this one here on the left. And let's go to a different color here. All right, we have the whole number 4, and I see I have a denominator of 4. So I need to change this into an improper fraction that has a denominator of 4. Well, that's going to be 16/4. Then I'm going to subtract off the 9/4 that we see there, write my x off to the side, and rewrite the denominator, which is the square root of 7/4. As I continue working on this numerator here, I have 16 minus 9 to give me 7. And I keep my denominator of 4. And I keep this denominator, which was the square root of 7 over 4. And again, I write the x. What I need to do is I need to rationalize this denominator, because I shouldn't have left the square root or something that's irrational in my denominator. So I'm going to take the square root of 7/4 from or multiply that by the denominator and also multiply that by the numerator. All right, in doing so, I end up with 7/4 times the square root of 7/4. And then my denominator, whenever I'm multiplying two square roots, I'm going to actually lose the radical, and I just am left with 7/4, and then I keep my x here. Now I have a factor of 7/4 in the numerator and denominator, so those can be canceled. And then we see here that I'm just left with the square root of 7/4 x. So let me rewrite it so we can easily see, or better see, what that was or what that is. So it's y minus 4 is equal to square root of 7/4 x. So that there is the equation for the tangent line that has the positive slope. And notice the one with the negative slope is just a negative here. So it's going to be the same thing, except for the sign's going to change. So the other one is going to be y minus 4 is equal to negative the square root of 7/4 x. All right, and what I want to do is I want to go back to the graph that we have there, and I want to actually show that those are in fact equivalent. So let's get rid of everything we have here, and we see that that stayed in the same location for the positive slope, which would be this one here with the positive slope. And now we're going to delete everything for the negative slope one, and we see the one with the negative slope is also in the same position. All right, so that sums it up for this video, where we basically went back and just simplified the equations of the tangents. Thank you again for watching another video by AJSpeller.com, and have a great day.